Hey guys, Archer here. I'm back on another video. Today, I am back onto Fazbear Nights 1. So the developer updated the game and it's a huge update. So let's just start and I'm gonna read out what the update has. So it has slightly rebalanced AI and Nights. Updated into Unreal Engine 5.1, it says. Slightly shorter loading times, a full extras menu. Ooh. New hidden Night. Game over tips. Increase the player speed. Advanced custom night, new Easter eggs, multiple bug fixes, and dedicated supporters menu. Alright, so I think there's also a map update itself. So there's a new area, I think. And I'm glad that we're quicker now. Yay. Alright, if there's a new area, what would it be? Oh, we still got Foxy. Foxy is annoying to deal with, to be honest. Is there a new area? I could have sworn there was a new area, right? Maybe not. Let's go look for these Easter eggs. Where are they? Where will they be? Where will the Easter eggs be? Weren't the bathrooms closed, actually? I think you made them... I think they were closed last time. Or maybe they were open. I just never went in. Is there anything in here? There's not much in here at all. Alright, we're gonna look in here. Anything in here? No. I want to find these Easter eggs. Anyone's up? No one's up right now. Alright. Nothing's in the kitchen. Yeah, nothing's in the kitchen. Alright, let's go check over here. Because I think... Yeah, there's stuff right here. Right, this is... So you still need the key for this one. So, they're not up yet. I think only Bonnie and Chico will be out this night. So I don't really gotta worry about Foxy. Wait, this was here, right? I think this was here. Yeah, this was here. Okay, so these Easter eggs might be a bit difficult to find. They might be like night specific too. There's some areas I didn't check. I didn't check inside here yet, actually. I think these are already here. I don't know if there's gonna be another update, but I just wanted to. It seems interesting right now. Okay, so they're not awake still right now. We gotta be slightly more careful. It's 2:13. We got the key. I don't know if I wanna open it, to be honest. It's too late in the night. They're not up yet? No. Let's think. Where will the Easter eggs be? We can go check out Golden Freddy, but I'll do it in the second night, not this night. It's 2 a.m. Oh! Wait a minute, I want to see if there's buttons on the doors now. No. Can we check the camera? Oh, you can turn off the fan. That's pretty nice. You can't turn it back on? But you can. It's weird, you have to like... be in a certain position. Alright, it's about to be 3 a.m. I think they wake up at 3 a.m. No? Alright. Think, where would the new Easter eggs be at? Oh, in here. Anything in here? I don't know why. This room has to be where it is at. We got the end, though. But nothing much in here. Oh, I thought they were awake. Alright. Maybe it's night specific. Maybe it's not. I'll probably find one in this video. But I just want to just play this again for fun. I also, deleted the game, and I thought my progress was saved once I redownloaded, but I forgot I had cleared everything. Not, like, completely everything, just, like, memory and stuff on my computer. Because I usually forget to delete most of the stuff I download. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, I thought he had seen me. Anything in here? Alright. Trash can. Okay, let's get through. Alright, we're good right now. Chica's up too. Is that Chica? That's Chica. I know my layout through here, so I should be good. Let's get to the office, so it's 4 a.m.? Yeah. Alright, can we get this broom and slap them with it? That'd be awesome. Alright. Let's see. What are the new Easter eggs? I just want to figure out. There has to be a lot of Easter eggs, because I know the developer did not like this game. Like, I mean, he liked it, but like, I don't think he liked it as much as Fazbear Nights 2. I know these party tables. Hello, Bonnie. Okay, let's get through. They're gonna be coming here any second, so I gotta be cautious. Right? Is he not coming over here? Huh, guess he's not. Alright. I really want to find them though. Come on. Okay. Huh, they're not here. But we got 25 seconds. Oh, we should be good. Yeah, we're good. Oh, I hear him. Alright. I don't know who I heard. I heard a button. Is that to be 6 a.m. Bonnie. Bonnie, left. Please turn left. Let's go. Huh, they're pretty slow. I don't mind. Let's go. We did it. Alright, night two. Let's go open that door. Alright. All of a sudden, my game feels smoother. What the hell? Alright. Alright. We good in here? I think it's still the same. Yeah. So it's still the same right here. Yeah. It's still the same. Okay. They are coming. Oh, I didn't see the tips. I forgot about the tips. I don't know if that's a tip though, but hey, works for me. Now we gotta watch Foxy. I don't know what they mean by they fix the AI. Okay, the key is gone. Like, what does it mean by that? Like, the Foxy mechanics changed a bit or something? Okay, let's look around. Anything? I could just eat those these Chico models right here. And Bonnie and Freddy's. Where's Foxy's? Huh. I didn't see this the last time I played. Anything new in the bathroom? No. The reason why I like Fazbear Nights 2 more is because there's objectives and there's more to do. The map is a lot bigger and there's more animatronics and scarier. It's a lot brighter too. This is dark, but like, I don't know, it feels I don't mind it being dark. I just like it in the other one. Also, you have cameras. The toy animatronics are my favorite animatronic variations, and just a lot more than why I like the game. Fazbear Nights 3 is coming out too, so I can't wait for that one too. Let's go check on the Foxy. I really want to find these Easter eggs. It might take a video or two to figure them out. Alright, Foxy. I feel like the developer should put like a meter to check on Foxy. Like, he's kind of annoying towards the third and fourth night, because he just gets up immediately. You can watch him and he'll still get up. Easter eggs. And if not, I might just hack the game if I can't do it. I have an app on my computer, so I could just download it and then not do it. Going here is risky because Bonnie could just be right there and you don't see him. Hello, Foxy. Let's party. Yes, party indeed. Anything in here? Anything new? Oh, it's the same. Interesting. It's nothing interesting. Alright. So, yeah, nothing much right now. There's also Fazbear Entertainment Chapter 2 coming out, I think. I follow the developer and he posts a lot. And he posted something that was hilarious. Like, he got up a lamppost, but he couldn't get up like a little. Oh! I got scared. I heard the button. I got scared. I thought he saw me. Hello, Foxy. Alright, Bonnie's not here. Chica. Just run. Oh my god. Stupid music scared me. Alright. No, I'm watching you. I'm watching you. I'm right here. Alright, we're good right now? Alright. I tried making a 3D model of a party hat, and I don't know why it's so hard to texture it. Alright, we're good. Chica did not move at all. What? What? Alright, go. Do it. Alright. It should be good. Alright, Bonnie's somewhere over here. But where? Alright. Which way? Alright. No! Alright. What?! What was that? What is he doing? He can't make up his mind. He's right there. Alright. I'm gonna have to listen. I might just run past him. No! Alright. I'm good. You guys haven't moved from your area? Alright, we're good. I think Foxy's been flashed enough. Alright, we'll go over here then. Alright, it's about to be 5 a.m. Alright. That was pretty intense, I'm not even lying, that was pretty scary. Jesus. Okay, well, let's see, we got Abraham Lincoln poster, car for sale, help those in need. Want to work from home? Yes, I do. I heard something. I think we're good. 1980. I think that's just an 80. Yeah. Free puppy to good home. Yes. I love that. I hear something. Alright. We got a car. Children's clothing. Yeah, quick rides. Home cooking. Alright. I don't think Foxy's up right now. Alright. About to be 5:30. Let's go just flash Foxy real quick. No, Chico's over there. Alright. I think we're good. I don't know where Bonnie is. Alright. Better not be over here. He's not. Oh, Foxy's gone. He is gone. It's about to be 6 a.m. though. Right? Oh, alright, I'm good. Screw you guys. Screw you guys. Okay. We did it. Huh. I don't know how Foxy works. He usually just goes straight to me and I die. Maybe not anymore. Alright, so the developer says I gotta do certain things in order to get the Easter eggs. But, there's only like one thing I can know what to do, and that's open the door. So maybe we gotta open the door and... You remember when, like, if you've seen the other video, when I opened the door, Bonnie just got aggressive the entire night. Maybe I gotta, like, when he's aggressive, do something. So I just gotta look for this key. I don't want to keep restarting and starting again because that's kind of annoying. Because sometimes it takes like 10 attempts just to do it. Hello, Foxy. You're right there. The key is not here. I really do not know where the key spawns at. Finding keys is not my specialty. Chica, you're not up, right? Alright, I got some time. Alright, look over here. The key in here. If Chica comes in here, I'm screwed. So I gotta be a bit careful. Okay. Key's also not in here. I don't know why. I feel like something's gonna appear in the bathroom. Alright. In here? No. Alright, can't take too long over here. Chica, you're still not awake? Alright, well, I don't mind. The kitchen is like the only other area I gotta really check. Oh, she is awake, just over there. Oh, I thought that was the key. Key over here. Nope. Freddy? Foxy, crap! Alright, gotta go to Foxy. Oh! Scared me! Jesus! Why, Freddy? We're gonna go check on Foxy now. Foxy! Are you good? My bad, I haven't been checking on you. I forgot about you for a while. Are you good? You won't jump scare me? Okay. You're really broken, and I do not want to be behind you because anything can happen. Oh man. I wonder if the key just spawns or not. Or maybe the key is night specific. Oh my god. Where are you going? The stupid pole's in the middle of the way. Alright. Alright, let's watch you. Okay, we're good. So the button means like, I think they've seen me? No, but I hear it sometime. I cannot find any Easter eggs. I'm gonna have to ask them, like, where is it? Where is it? Please tell me. Because I'm basically replaying the game again. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That scared me. He's right there. Bonnie, do not turn around. Oh my god. When he did that, I jumped so damn hard. If I did not move, I would have died. Ah! I did not see Freddy right there. Okay. That's terrifying. Alright. I didn't know he would be right there. I thought he was gonna go around that long way. It goes the shortest path, but I didn't think of it like that. Alright. So, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys liked the video, subscribe, leave a like, comment down below any game you want to play. I might try it out. Also, we're kind of close to 600 subscribers, so I want to hit it by the end of December at least. But yeah. Bye, guys.